guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be sharing a tip with you on how I make my special vegetable delicacy. Guys, I've also made a list of the ingredients that I use to make this special delicacy. Please do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel.
Scene of this video, the first step which I took in achieving this stage was to steam my chopped beef, my stock fish, my cow skin and turkey together. I added my stock cube and salt, and then I left it to steam for a reasonable period of time. Presently, guys, as seen in this video, these are all steaming together with my red palm oil, which I've already added, and dried pepper.
On the other side of my burner, I've got my vegetable, which I'm going to let steam for 3 to 4 minutes. I'm adding my periwinkle to the soup, guys. It's a dried periwinkle, so please, if you're using dried periwinkle, do not forget to soak it for at least 15 minutes.
Really looks yummy. I can bet it tastes as sweet.
yummy as it looks. You want to try this? And it smells really good. Wow. Wow, the aroma is really nice. Okay, guys, I've added my vegetable now to the soup. And I'm just going to stir it and make sure it's even. Stir it gently. Wow, this is so yummy. So yummy. You really want to taste this, guys. And least I forgot, I also added mushroom to this soup as well. So if you've got mushroom, you can also add it. Can you see how it looks? It really looks yummy. So I've just added my crayfish now. So you might be wondering why I've added my crayfish that late. This is because I still want the flavor. So you can add yours, maybe just like I've done. And then you stir gently, guys. This is really yummy. It looks really good. And trust me, it tastes really good as well. Ready to be served. So you can add yours, maybe just like I've done, and then you stir gently, guys. This is really yummy. It looks really good, and trust me, it tastes really good as well. Vegetable soup is ready to be served, guys. Yum, yum, yum.